Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to make a nether portal. You will be needing an obsidian block and flint and steel. So let's get started. After placing the obsidian blocks, take the flint and steel and click. And then we get the nether portal. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If you did, then please subscribe and like to my channel. Bye bye.